Yeah.
Do whatever you want. Just don't fail.
Last week, Milton and I went to Bladecraft to communicate and connect.
Bladecraft is definitely setting the tone and changing the standard.
They're teaching craftsmanship, not just how to pass a state board. Professionalism.
That's huge. That puts you ahead of the game.
Cut his hair though.
What?
I haven't cut his hair in like a month.
You need to cut his hair. Are you sure you cut his hair here?
I should.
Yeah, just cut his hair.
You want to cut his hair?
So we just went to Bladecraft to go connect with Lily and Rick. That's a really good school. They're definitely changing the way that barber schools do business. A big progress in the barber industry. Oh, they gave us facials, and I literally fell asleep. Like, Milton had his mouth open, and he was drooling.
She was great, it was amazing.
If you're considering to doing hair, definitely go check out Bladecraft.
Keep doing your thing, Bladecraft.